All right, everyone, today here we have a white Hunter Leighton ceiling fan. This fan is from 2004, and I just got this fan just recently, about a week or two back, from another friend of mine who is also a collector that would rather wish to remain nameless. And this fan is pretty cool looking. I really like the globe that it has, even though it's just a big mushroom globe, but I do like the single rib that it has in the middle of the shade. Unfortunately, this fan does have a bit of a wobble. It looks like one of the brackets, I think, might be bent like upwards a little bit. Either that or one of them is bent like downwards. Could be either or. It's kind of hard to tell at this angle. But the fan is fully functional. It's fully operable, and overall just looks like a cool mid-2000s Hunter. So now we'll go ahead and give it a demo. All right, and there you have it. Thank you very much for watching, and hope you enjoyed.